Ah, that was a good glass of Coke. Not the drug, the drink. So yeah, today I want to talk to you guys about the Destiny beta so far. And I've been enjoying this thing. I mean, I thought this game was gonna be your average FPS. Man, was I wrong? Well, I'm always wrong, but hey, I'm just that good. Anyways, before we start this bad boy, I'm gonna be giving away some beta codes. Well, actually one, because I'm poor. Come on. Anyway, I'm gonna be giving away one beta code to one lucky subscriber. So all you have to do is subscribe and comment. That's all you have to do. So yeah, let's get started. Let's get started. So let's start with number one thing I actually like about the beta. So the number one thing is that you are not forced to play multiplayer to get the best things. So as many of you guys know, some games you have to do like ridiculous stuff to get the best thing in the game. For example, get 100 kills without dying, get 20 kill streak, some ridiculous stuff like that. Well, in this game, you actually do not have to do that, those type of things. Because why is that? So in this game, you can just play story mode, and while you're playing, you're gonna discover some new weapons, new armor, and you're gonna be upgrading those things, and they're gonna end up being better. So yeah, that's actually really good, because it doesn't force you to play something you don't want to play, and that's actually something that you're like, man, they did a good job. Good job, Bungie. That's why we love you. And that's actually good. So yeah, another thing I want to talk to you guys about is the game mechanics. So game mechanics, let's start with game mechanic number one, and by far probably the most interesting one. So at the beginning of the game, you have three classes to choose from: Warlock, Hunter, and Titan. I think those are the three. So depending on which class you chose, you're gonna be able to pull out this new awesome super badass power up, and let me tell you, they're awesome. So how do you get the super awesome power up? It's easy. You rack up points, and while you're racking up points, there's a little meter above the ammo, above the ammo. And once it's full, you may be able to deploy your super Kamehameha badassery. Well, depending on which class, because I say Kamehameha because I got the Warlock thing. And so yeah, something I also like is the grenades, how they actually work. Back in Halo, we didn't have these type of grenades. Well, except for the pulse grenade, but no one used that because, come on, they suck. Anyways, in this game, grenades actually work like sort of mines, I guess you can call it. Because if you draw it, if the enemy stands in the radius, they're gonna get blown to crap. And that's actually something good, because remember back in Reach when grenades just blew everyone to hell? Yeah, that's no longer gonna happen. Now let's talk about something I don't like. I'm sorry, Bungie, but there's something I don't like. I'm sorry, forgive me. So this thing I don't like is the melee system. Back in Halo, and sorry for comparing too much to Halo, but come on, it's Bungie. What games have Bungie made that you actually remember besides Halo? No, don't go to Google. Don't go to Google. Thank you. Yeah, so yeah, in Halo, the melee system was actually really good. So, like right here, in Halo, I would have performed an assassination, but since this game is rated T for teens, I can't do that anymore. So I wish Bungie would just go back and put the original Halo melee system, and guess what? I'll be happy if they do. So let's talk about the maps. In this game, this moon map, they said this is a large map, and I'm not into these type of maps. I prefer the Venice one, because the Venice map, it's actually more infantry based. So yeah, please, Bungie, more infantry based map, and we love you for it, Bungie, because that's how we do. Anyway, thanks for watching. Remember, giveaway. All you have to do is subscribe and comment. And that's it. So yeah, thanks for watching, and see you on my next video. Peace out, y'all.